I think it's amazing. All juniors get chance for playing with the world top players.
जितने top players हैं अभी world में सबको TV में ही देखता था तो अभी उनको अपनी real life में देख के भी बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है.
It's really encouraging and supporting for all the juniors here. Hopefully all of us compete against the senior players one day and do as good as they are.
We have a lot of fun and the practice sessions I play with the seniors. I've learned lots of things here. It was really nice. How they are focused in the court, their motivation, their fighting spirit, their discipline, everything we learned from them. Quite amazing to be in the same stadium, the same court.
On court बहुत serious रहते हैं. जैसे हम लोग हैं वो थोड़ा मजाक कभी कुछ करते हैं, पर वो लोगों का ऐसा है कि starting से ही serious रहते हैं जब तक session खत्म नहीं होता है.
We are much confident from before, after we came in the PBL.
Traveling with the senior players, it was fun.
My experience was very nice in PBL, and Chandler Bhaiya taught me that I have to improve my footwork and all.
We played doubles last match with Delhi. They were trump, but we won. It was awesome. They played awesome. Lee and Sumit.
As we played last match against Avadh, so there was Leonde to support our team and he played two matches. As one they defeat the trump match of Avadh and again he won also the trump match of our team, so he's a super player. As I said,
our match against Mumbai Rockets, Saina Didi versus Vivian Jang was a good match.
I think Sai Please match against a player from China, he's from Delhi. He lost. It was their trump match, but he played really well and he gave his best. So we were really happy, even though he lost.